give this guy a little run. Right, so, right, left, that looks like that's the right way round. You're recording, so. Like we need a bit of weight at the back there to get the propeller in the water properly. Right, go nice and slowly. Means I should be able to get the other camera out. Okay, action man rib on the water, towing a little rib with a camera. Left turn. Oh, sorry. Looking at the controller, not looking at the camera. Okay. Make myself comfortable. General idea is I think I've set it for a very slight right hand circle. He's drifting a little bit. He's pushing a stick now, it's making him change direction. Have a look. Let's see what we've got. Problem with towing something like that is you can't go in reverse because you'll get the rope around the propeller. We're having a race with the moorhen. Looks like somebody's orange bottle over there. Something's stopping me turning right or left. Let's have a look. Perfect. I'm going to get caught on my own rope. Oh well. How are we doing for time? 20. Two minutes left. Probably a good time to stop then. I don't think there's any way I can go across there without getting caught up. No. Okay. We'll bring it in. Stopped it turning right earlier. I suspect we got something caught around the rudder. We'll find out when we get it in. Tidy up. That one's still recording. nice flashing red light. So press that button, press that. That's off. Yeah, that'll do. So that sort of worked. We did seem to run into some sort of problem. I couldn't turn right. I've got a weed around the propeller, but that's not a lot. Yeah, he just stopped wanting to turn right for some reason. Okay. Disconnect the battery. Okay. That's that.
Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.